Hello, I'm doing the unboxing and review of the folding electric Jetson bike. Brand new in the box. Let's see what we have.
Out of the box. Wasn't too heavy or anything like that. It's pretty small.
That's a little kickstand right here. Okay, so that's the bike right there.
Let's see what we got in this box. Seat, pretty thick, does it feel really cheap or anything? There's some springs in the back. Charger. Couple of pieces, don't know what those do yet. It has foot pegs maybe. Fender.
Not that guy at all. Pretty simple so far. Cat. This is my cat food.
Okay. Looks like these pins go on here just like this. Other peg going. See if we can find the instructions of these handlebars. I'm not quite sure how this clamp goes. It looks like you just push it down, but make sure before I start breaking stuff. Yeah, so you just push it. Nothing crazy about that. Take these off. Very comfortable, actually. This is actually not bad at all. On, off. You got slice it there. Get some kind of LED display. Well, came on. See the light? There's a headlight right there. Oh, yes, no, no. Once it go. It's quick. And what's the pull, man? Oh, yeah. It definitely moves. Definitely moves. All in all, I'm very happy with this bike. It's not too heavy. It's really cool that it folds up. It seems to be pretty durable. I like it. Thank you guys for watching my video, and have a good day.